Hey guys, welcome to J Plays. I'm Iceman, and this is my playthrough of Fallout New Vegas, and we are on to the Lonesome Hearts, isn't it? I think that's what this was. Ah, actually, no, I'm completely wrong. It's Old World Blues that we're on to now. Let's see if we can switch that radio off. There we go. Because that is setting off the copyright strikes on YouTube. It's not like I don't like hearing the music, but...
Intruder, you will not escape the eyes of my robo-scorpions or their pincers.
Yeah. So it's not like I don't like the music, it's just I don't want to get copyright striked. It's annoying. What the? The fuck was that? Sure, I can give that pain to you, if that's what you want. Shit. Shit. Damn it. When did I last save? Shit, that was ages ago. What the? Oh. Thank you. Aw, running out of ammo. You do.
Eventually, you can make a magnificent cazador. Enough about me. It has come to my attention that many of you seemingly innocent children have been subverted by Red propaganda. This is a most serious matter, requiring the most serious of detentions. Can you spell detention? I'll tell you how I spell it. Death tension. Commie Pico traitors. All. Now I will play vicious cybernetic strike. Once through.
If I remember right, the only way to get these things down is to use the sonic emitter, I think. No? Okay. Or maybe you need an upgrade for it before you can. Yeah.
filled with...
So I remember when I last did this DLC, I got stuck for ages until I figured out that you can actually get rid of these by the Sonic Emitter, but I think you need an upgrade first. As I said before. Thank you.
slow storage for jocks who like puns.
What? What the hell happened?
Thank you. this area clear.
will you? I see you. Now I end you. Oh, hit my RoboScorpion, will you? RoboScorpion! Will you?
I think for this one I have to upgrade it first. So before I go and do it, I need to upgrade. Ah, okay. Now we can disable the shield stuff.
Citizen R5 carrying. for hostiles. Scanning for hostiles. Scanning for hostiles. Area clear. Proceeding with search protocol. Please step into the open and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens have nothing to fear. This area clear.
Today, the cafeteria will be serving nothing, because I didn't build one. No cafeteria, no bathroom.
facility. Now I see its worth, and see it was corrupted by fraternities and girls. Yuck. Now I see its worth, and see it was corrupted by fraternities and girls. Yuck. Now I see its worth, and see it was corrupted by fraternities and girls. Yuck.
Along, please.
Interesting. So it wants me to get up there, but I have no idea how the hell to get there. Like, you go down this way and it's just a loop. Wait a minute. Maybe not. Oh.
it is Mobius! Oh, hit my RoboScorpion, will you? Oh, hit my RoboScorpion! Oh.
Terrors does the big mountain hold for the intrepid seeker? Really? Does anyone know? I'm at a loss.
Alright, well, I'm going to end this one here. Hope you guys have enjoyed watching this video. If you'd like to be notified about when I'll go about putting up more videos in the Fallout New Vegas playthrough series, be sure to subscribe to YouTube side things to be notified when those videos are made available. Alright guys, have a good one.